this is probably pushing it a bit. I've got two servos linked into here, plus there's a DC motor running off the same power supply. I'm probably going to have to split that out. But essentially there's running three things off this at the moment. Anyway, let's just give it a quick test. But it all seems to be going all right. Let's see what we look like. Yeah, that works.